Beryl, are you being a pirate today? Did you wear your pirate outfit? Do you need a little tiny eye patch? How about if I just clean your eye for you? You have such pretty eyes, though. I just wanted to show everybody faces up close. I guess we got a little bit of that in the last clip, but let's really dive in. I can see Beryl's a little busy. Let's take a look at Silo. Hi, Silo. Look at you and your pretty boy face. Oh my goodness, such a pretty boy. Such a big boy. Yeah, big paws, too. You're gonna be a giant panther. Well, not panther, because that's black cat. Okay. Pretty guy. Sister, and yes, you're a show stealer. I know, you're always interested in what I'm doing. One more. Take one more look at you, buddy. Okay. Let's take a look at you now that you've been licked and cleaned by me and your mom. Well, your mom did the licking. I just cleaned her with a napkin. Or with a baby wipe, I mean. She's got a little bit of a goobery eye. It's still wet, so it looks a little funny. Right, there you go. Okay. Yeah, let's take a look at you down here. No, that's my shirt. There you go. Right. Okay. And then cistern. Oh, hi. That's a very quiet meow. Not entirely silent, but pretty close. You kittens are so fat and soft and wonderful. So healthy. You did a good job, Mom. You did a very good job. Excellent work. Okay, I gotta pet these kittens with both hands. There's too much petting to be done. Hi. What do you think, kids? Is your mom making a funny face? Oh, there it goes. That was pretty funny. You kids are all so cute, I don't even know where to look. Oh, some actual play. I saw that, buddy. The girls. Oh, smack. That's real play. That's cute. The boy Silo's just watching. He knows better than get involved in a girl fight. You want to fight, kiddo?